Kihara Waithaka, Daniel Mikulena, Ashley Kagwima, Elizabeth Diana, and Nio Olemo are the five swimmers who will represent Kenya in this season's Dubai Hamilton Aquatics Championship starting Friday this week. The swimmers will be under the guidance of coach Kev Ekumbo and managed by Kenneth Karani. Ashley Kagwima is the most experienced swimmer in the squad, having represented the country in three different international galas, including the Namibia meet, which was the last event she attended.
I'm expecting tough competition since it's summer sizzler, but I know I can make it. Expect to get a PB, my personal best, like just to get a good time, and I hope it all goes well. And
Daniel Mikulela will be making a debut together with Kihara Waithaka.
It's the first time I'm going to Dubai. I think it will be tough, but then I've been training, so it might be tough or easy.
So I'm not really expecting much from the trip. I just want to do my best, you know, because it's maybe there's somebody over there who's a crazy talented person, and I'm not trying to race with them. I'm trying to race with myself.
Honestly, the most important thing as me, I always tell my swimmers that participation is very key. We get out there and do our best and bet our times. That is the personal best. And then from there, if there's a chance for us to get medals, better. But mostly...
The gala is geared towards exposing swimmers at a tender age to prepare them for major international championships.